lovely Cardi B. Congratulations on all your Grammy nominations.
Thank you.
Where were you when you first found out about it?
Where was I? I totally forgot. I've been to so many places and my mind has been everywhere. And it's just like, damn, I forgot.
What do these accolades, you know, mean for you?
It means like validation, you know, like a lot of people always want to discredit me. They want to strip down my work. They want to make me feel like I'm not worthy enough. And it's just like, how do people with no credential is going to make me feel like I don't deserve my success? And it's like, there's people from the Grammys. These are people that pick and choose who deserve it or not. And they feel like I deserve it. So it's like, what's really, really good? What's popping? Who going to say something?
Exactly. And I wouldn't be remiss if I didn't notice that you do have a white rose. So carrying that tonight on the carpet, what does that mean to you?
Well, that's what it